lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper. Tries a shot! It's there!
The whole idea is to start as you need to go on, and that sets their turn beautifully.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Felipe Anzaghi really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Look. He's got options out wide. Cut out in the nick of time.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Thank you.
Fernandez plays it into the box. He just whacks it away. Lovely bit of skill there. And it's hoisted clear. Got a throw in. It's Bergkamp, back into the middle. Bergkamp plays it out to the flank. Inzaghi has made his mark on this game. Vieira. Gerrard. Maldini. Vieira, Lepied, chip through, dinked in, it's a promising run he's making on the right, tried to play it through. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. Cafu. Bergkamp. Cristiano Ronaldo. That intervention was very necessary. Vieira. And we've reached half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The victory did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. There seems a lack of a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Second half. As United don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though. And through to the goalkeeper.
Vieira. Lepied.
Maldini. Vieira. And it's Hullet. Now it's Inzaghi.
Just brushed off the ball there. Held by a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here. Duffy. So we've reached the hour mark. So Jim, what are you thinking?
PES United are not doing enough to get themselves back in the game. They're not as threatening as their opposition. It's got a chance. PES United showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
To switch the play. Floats one over. Now Shaw goes for goal! They score! There was to be only one outcome.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Certainly made things interesting.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Vieira.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Weigl. And here's Aubameyang. Cristiano Ronaldo. Crossed in. And he's there to clear it. Corner given. And it's been taken short. And here's Bergkamp. It's broken loose. Cafu, it's good distance on it. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. And it's Bergkamp. Plays it through. Cleared away.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. No winner here, but an intriguing game. The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. Your reflections then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone would be complaining too much about what they've got.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.